Hey, Ron. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We got the whole gang here wishing you a happy birthday. Sorry we can't all be together to celebrate in person, but we owe you one as soon as we're out of quarantine. We love you. So glad to be part of your life for all these years, and even more excited to be part of yours and Christy's life. And of course, all the pups too. Uda and Kai, we love all you guys. Have a great birthday.
Happy birthday.
Can't wait to celebrate you. Send him some kisses. She's camera shy. Bye.
Hey, Boo Boo. Just wanted to say happy 30th birthday, you old man. We love you so much, and we can't wait to see you after all this craziness. Have the best day ever with your beautiful wife.
Live from Atlanta, Georgia, Ron, I want to wish you a happy 30th birthday.
Happy birthday from the Fagin crew. We hope you have a great day and all your dreams come true. Hey, Ron, 30 years old, man, you're getting up there. I'm 2 years away, so I'll be there with you soon.
Hey, we can't wait to celebrate. We're going to take you guys out on the boat whenever we can again. So we hope you have a really good day and happy birthday.
Looking forward to seeing you soon, man. And
tell
Chrissy.
Tell the pups we said hi and give them lots of love for us.
All right, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Ron.
Hey, Ron.
Happy 30th birthday.
Happy 30th birthday.
And we'll see you at the lake house.
We'll see you at the lake house.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hello, Ronald. Even though I'm good inside, I'm still wishing you the happiest of birthdays during this quarantine.
Hey, I heard it was somebody's birthday, so possibly a little song is in order. You ready? Bum 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 bum. Happy birthday to you. From the photos in my room, here's Grandma and Grandpa, and Angela and Antonella, too. We all wish you a happy birthday, old man. Have a great day. Bye.
R is for a really awesome friend.
O is for Officer Ron.
N is for now a married man.
Happy 30th birthday!
Happy birthday, Ron. We love you.
We
hope you have a wonderful birthday with Chrissy and everyone.
We hope quarantining is okay.
I just realized I said and everyone, and there's not going to be everyone who's quarantining. I can't do that.
It's okay. We love you.
We love you. Sorry.
Happy birthday to you.
Hey Ron, happy birthday. I didn't want to say anything because it was your big day, but I did notice a little gray in the beard, so just make sure you keep on top of that. But seriously, happy birthday, and y'all be safe. Best wishes.
Cheers, Ron. I'd like to make a toast to you. And now, I'm going to do some dramatic reading. So it goes along something like, I don't know, probably like the nice jacket, right? I know. But we'll get back to that. It goes along something like, happy birthday to you.
So, in these uncertain times, we know for your birthday, you'd like to get out and roam. But unless you and Chrissy have matching masks and gloves, please celebrate your birthday at home.
We know you want to have a beer and run in the streets, but stay at home so you don't get beat.
So tonight we celebrate your birthday. Known as the day you were born.
So So wash your hands and cover your face and stay your ass at home.
Happy birthday, Ron.
All right, hold up. Wait a minute. Slow your roll. This is Outlaw News breaking in to give you the late breaking news. And to you in-laws, no, it's not fake news. Our eyewitnesses, Ron and Debbie White, have verified that today is in fact Ron's birthday. So, as the number one outlaw, let me give you some things to ponder. First of all, most of you folks want to know why birthday is such a great thing. Well, think about it. The more you have, the longer you live. See, you in-laws didn't know that. Now, here's the most controversial thing that came up. I heard that Ron was a boy trapped in a woman's body. Can you believe that? Then I pondered and thought about it. I said, you know, that's in fact true. He was trapped for 9 months. Then he broke free. And he was so excited with the new freedom, he didn't talk for a year and a half. So there you have it. Ron, on behalf of T. Judy and myself, we're just calling to wish you a happy birthday. So, okay, now, you can go back to whatever you were doing. Outlaw number one, Outlaw News out.
Hey man, I guess this is as good as we're gonna get this year. Happy 30th birthday. I wish I could be down there to celebrate with you. I hope you find a way to make this one your best one yet. Miss you, bud. Can't wait to see you. Later.
Hello, Ron. I understand that you were turning 30, and I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I am very excited about your new life and watching you grow and prosper even more, and very proud of the person that you've become at age 30. So you have a wonderful birthday. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Ron. I hope you have a good birthday.
Happy 30th.
This is our life now.
This is our life.
All right, but okay, I guess the dog's not in the shot.
Hey, Ron, happy 30th birthday. Sorry we can't be there because we're in quarantine.
Can't wait to celebrate with you when it's all over. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ron!
We love you. We're so happy to know you, and happy 30th birthday.
Enjoy it, big guy.
Have a good one.
We love you.
Cheers, Ron. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ron.
Happy birthday.
Wish we could celebrate with you. Enjoy, and welcome to 30.
Well, I'm not 30 yet, but happy birthday anyways, bud.
Hey, hello there, Ron. Stay safe, brother. Police it up.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ron. Happy birthday to you.
Ron, this is the second time we're doing this video because I clearly don't know your birthday. I said Tuesday on the last video. But anyways, take precautionary measures. We're wearing our masks. It's a tough time out there, but we just wanted to say happy 30th.
Big 3-0.
Even though we'll be with you this weekend, kicking your ass in all the board games.
Monopoly just, for sure.
Just wanted to say happy birthday. Chrissy's nice enough to put this video together. We love you, and we'll see you this weekend.
Hey, Ron, I heard it's your birthday. This one's for you.
Happy birthday.
Welcome to Club 30, bro, where the joints ache a little extra harder and them love handles are harder to get rid of. Can you believe it's been 13 years since we rolled up to junior year of high school rocking Chunk Up the Deuce? Still a classic. Happy birthday, man.
Oh my God, I can't believe you're gonna be 40. I had no idea you were that old. Happy birthday, we love you, we miss you. Sorry for my beautiful attire, but this is self-quarantine. Take care, have a great day, honey. Love you, bye-bye.
Happy 30th birthday, Ron. I know I say this every year, but it means a lot because you are a full-grown ass man now at 30. I'm so proud of the man you've become. I'm so proud of the person you've become, and I'm so happy that for the last 30 years I've had you as my partner in crime. I love you, and I hope your day is awesome.
Love you, man. By the way, this is like your 6'6" cut. She said ass, but and it turned out really well though. But just to say, man, love you.
Love you.
Hope you have fun.
Happy birthday, Ron.
Happy birthday, Ron.
Oh my God.
Happy birthday! We love you. Please stay safe and don't do anything stupid.
Happy birthday, Ron. In honor of you and this quarantine, I chose to grow out my beard. Enjoy your birthday.
Happy birthday, Ron. I can't believe that you're 30. Seems like just yesterday you were 29. But all seriousness, I hope you have the best day possible in today's circumstances. I really hope that when all this craziness dies down, we can celebrate you the right way. Maybe have a party where all of us can be closer than 6 feet. But until then, I hope you enjoy this. I know this guy did not just walk in my video. Anyways, until then, I hope you can enjoy this day as best as you can. And yeah, happy birthday. Hope you have a great day.
Once upon a time, two people fell in love. And a few years later, they had a little girl. It was my cousin, and we had a great time. And 2 years later after that, they had a boy. And a few years later, he was here. And that little boy was Mr. December. Might not look like it there, but definitely looks like it.
Oops. I can't do it. How do you turn the camera?
You can't turn the camera down.
Womp womp. Oh, here. There he is. That's my cousin. I'm so proud of you. Wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. Happy birthday, Cousin Ron.
Happy birthday, Cousin Ron.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ron.
We love you.
Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Ron. We hope you're having the best time in quarantine for your birthday. We hope to party with you soon.
Sorry, Ron. I screwed you, buddy.
Hey, Ron. Happy birthday. I hope you have a great day. Party hard in this quarantine for your birthday. Bye.
That's what we hate when we open the clutches. Not cool.
Happy birthday, Ron. All I gotta say is I hope that present I gave you at your wedding is should be empty by now. Unless you're saving it. But other than that, should definitely be empty, bud. Happy birthday.
Hey, Ron. T.L. and Uncle Bobby here, wishing you a happy 30th birthday. Hope you enjoy the day, and we hope you celebrated the same way you did when you came into the world 30 years ago. You were naked, wet, and screaming. Man, it's gonna be real. I hope you enjoy it, all right?
Happy birthday, Ron.
Yeah, happy birthday, man. Enjoy it. You too, Chrissy. Love y'all. Bye.
Hey, Ron, happy 30th birthday. Wish that we could all be celebrating together, but because of this virus, we're stuck doing some social distancing and quarantining. So have a great day. I hope you and Chrissy do something fun. I was at the Greenway earlier, and I always remember you face planting and breaking the fence at the Greenway. So thank you for that memory. And I hope you have a great day. Love you. Bye.
Birthday, dear Ron. Happy birthday, dear Ron. Happy birthday, old man. Happy birthday, dear Ron.
Happy birthday, you old fart. I'm allowed to say that because I'm creeping up on 31. I'll let you know how it goes. Sorry we can't all be together drinking margaritas and getting shitty for your birthday. Thanks, it's COVID-19, but Chrissy being the amazing wife that she is, I'm sure will whip up something real good for ya. Well, I know that, you know, fucktards don't just start behaving because there's a deadly virus roaming around, so I know that you are considered an essential worker, same as I, so please stay safe, wash your hands, you germy little thing, during all this, and we need you to stay safe because we need you out there, you know, fighting crimes and such. But we love you. We send you all of our hugs and kisses from Austin, Texas, and we hope that we can see you sooner rather than later.
Happy 30th birthday, Ron. We love you. Wish we could be there to celebrate.
Hi, Ron.
Hello.
Wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
We know that you deserve more than what you're getting here, and it's unfortunate that we have this going on with this COVID, but hopefully you will have a great birthday anyway, and we hope that it's a special day no matter how you guys make it, and I'm sure that your wife will make it wonderful for you. So we wanted to say we love you and happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Stacy made me do this, and I said, yeah, he is our son-in-law now, the good one. So we both got a lot of laugh out of that. So happy birthday. Peace.
Love you.
Love you too.
Hey, Ron. I'm sorry we can't be with you on your birthday, but just wanted to wish you a happy birthday from me, Haley, and baby Lee, who will be here to join us probably in about 4 or 5 weeks. Probably your same birthday, but in May. I know what you're thinking, and yes, your birthday gift is this tribute fro that I am growing, trying to bring back the days when we were in middle school and early high school, so I hope you do enjoy that, and hopefully I find a barber with your skills before the baby is born. Just hope you have a great day, man. Really wish we could be there. 30 is going to be your best year yet. Glad you got to marry the love of your life. And we will get through all this. And I know that you'll have a very special day, I'm sure, with everything that Chrissy does for you. We love you, buddy. Hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday from the dog that was almost yours, Ron. Molly Moo. And she's got a present for you. Your favorite bag of treats, Fritos Honey Barbecue Twist, just for you. Right, Molly Moo? Happy birthday, Ron. Be safe. Hope to see your face soon.
Happy birthday, Ron.
Hey, Ron, we're just here to pop bottles with you for your 30th birthday. We hope you have an awesome birthday, and we wish we could be there to celebrate with you, and we look forward to seeing you, and maybe y'all can come visit us in Nashville soon.
Happy birthday! Well, I want you to know that 30 years ago, I was a very, very, very proud man. The
one thing had come along to carry on the legacy, and I had a son. But as time has gone by, I'm even more proud. I'm proud of the man that you've turned out to be. And from your daddy, I want to say happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ron. Happy birthday to you.
Firstborn grand for my son.
Her other son.
First of all. Take your time. And read your book and think about the days I used to try to give you the wine and you didn't take it. And now you're taking it. I know it. I ain't seen you take it, but I know you take it.
Yeah,
I love you.
Bye-bye, baby.
Hey, baby. Happy birthday. 30s never look so good, right, Buddha? I hope you like your present. Took quite a bit of coordinating to get everyone on the same page and to get all these videos, but it was worth it. I know we're not in the greatest of situations right now, leave it, Buddha, but as much as you hate it, I love spending all of this time with you, and I hope you're happy on your 30th birthday, and we can make the most of these trying times. Just wanted you to know that we can't wait for the rest of our lives with you, and you're the best daddy in the world, right? But we all just want to say how much we loved you.